You'd have to be insane to take on the Tommies. God save the Queen.
Can I help? Where did you come from?
Greetings, civilian.
What can I help you find? Take a look. Have a look. Until next time.
What are you doing around these parts? We will go quietly.
Yes?
Yeah?
Thank you.
got business here.
Anything you need?
Morning.
You don't work for me. What are you doing on my factory floor? You did. A lone wanderer. No connections to anyone here. You could be just what I've been looking for. Speak to me in my office. I have a business proposal for you. Good. I thought you were a smart one. That's why I want to offer you a job. This job concerns Alan Calloway, the ne'er-do-well you heard earlier. He needs to be dealt with. He's bad for morale, not to mention my profits. But I can't touch him. His following among the rabble grows daily. He seems to have it out for me, personally. He verbally attacks me at every turn, and I've been at my wit's end all month. No idea what to do. And then, who but an avenging angel graced my doorstep? What say you? Will you return this factory to peace? I've tried the peaceful approach. I bought him off. He just pocketed the tickets and kept on going. He's more money hungry than I am. Not if I give him an extended holiday. Something you can help me with. That's brilliant. He'll change his tune in a heartbeat. I won't even have to pay him more than I already do if I make it regional sales goals. I can just give him the absolute worst regions, and no one would take his complaints seriously if I'm working with him. Bless you. I'm the hero, and he's the villain now. Follow me. You won't want to miss this show. Got good news for you, and I wanted everyone to hear this announcement.
What are you up to, Harvin?
I'm promoting you to regional manager. You now have the full authority to make changes that would affect regional sales. After all, you're receiving a share of the profits now. Your salary is now tied to our sales goals.
No, you can't.
You'll be in charge of regional sales in Bromley.
But they're landlords.
Once you prove you can handle that responsibility, we'll look to add more territories. Oh, and don't forget, your pay's tied to sales goals. And we're a tad behind on those this quarter.
You heard, Arvin. We need to meet those goals. That means ramping up the conveyor belt speed.
I can't thank you enough for that stroke of brilliance. I'll double my profits off his lazy ass. That creativity deserves a reward. And a bonus. Stop by any time.
Afternoon.
Huh?
Yes?
Yeah?
Afternoon.
Hi, how are you?
You down to trade? Take a look. Bye.
Stay safe, civilian. These are dark times.
State your business, civilian. The Thames folk have a decent surgeon. If they'll let you in, that is. Thameshaven is under lockdown from what we've been able to gather. They've barricaded themselves in. No one goes in or out. Seems their pest problem finally got out of control. Beneath us, in the flooded remains of Canada Water Station, Thames folk like to keep to themselves. Personally, I wouldn't mind helping them. Thames folk are folk just like you and me, but we just don't have the authorization. The orders from up top are clear. No interference with the Thames folk. Mutants, children of the Thames, some of my comrades call them sludge suckers, but never to their face. If you've never seen one, prepare yourself. Gaunt, eh? I'd steer clear of him. He's a wanted man in these parts, though I hear he's a friend of the Thames folk. Can't say that I have. That's the sort of thing the Thames folk might know more about. Most of them have taken to living beneath the surface. Just to be clear, I don't advise doing this unless absolutely necessary. They've barricaded the main entrance. You'll have to go in the long way around, through the south entrance. Find their leader, Rachel Hall. Good luck.
Rule Britannia, Britannia, rule the waves. Britons never, never, never shall be.
Yup, don't mind me.
going up. Ground floor.
Yeah!
There's no use, Rachel. It's a lost cause.
Lost cause? Listen here, Robert Clarkson. This is our home.
It's time to move on. Thames Haven is lost. Give the orders to tear down these barricades and evacuate the market.
You'd have me leave the ferryman to die.
You'd send more Thames folk to die. Or should we just sit here and wait to be overrun? Besides, he'll be fine on his own. Always has done before.
I won't abandon him. Nor Thames Haven.
Smell that. Hold on. Looks like we have a tourist.
Who are you? How did you get in here? I see. We didn't expect anyone to come through that way. Most of the station back there is caved in on itself. What brought you to Thames Haven, outsider? We have one. Dr. Alan Webb is in the market. Unfortunately, we can't open the gate to outsiders. Not yet. Any other reason why you came here, of all places? I've heard of such places. We were given some old construction papers a while back. Sold them to Sebastian Gaunt. They documented the construction of a laboratory beneath the Shard. I suppose that's where you woke up. And I suppose you'll want to know where we got those papers. I hate to hold this information ransom, but we're desperate. Help us out, and I'll tell you who we got them from. I hate to be a pain, but there may not be a Thames Haven left very soon. Help us out and I'll tell you anything you want to know. We've had to abandon the main residential district. It became infested with all manner of horrible creatures. The market's secure, but we have to take control of the situation. Otherwise, we'll have to abandon Thames Haven entirely. The ferryman's still down there, continuing the fight. Find him and help, if he's still alive. He doesn't spend much time here in Thames Haven. Considers himself some sort of shaman. He looks out for us. Brings us supplies and the like. He doesn't have the, pacifist instinct. About that, we've blocked everything off. The only way into the district is down the elevator shaft. Here. You'll want to take some Radix first. Good luck. One day, I'll take my family to see the surface.
We're counting on you, human.
It's always a pleasure to see you. Your kind does have to watch where you're going.
You came to my rescue. I'm guessing you're a friend. Excellent. Bleeding out was always part of the plan. In all seriousness, I found the breach. Just need to seal it and take care of our unwelcome guests. Oh, I did wonder how long they'd leave me to fend for myself. Now I need to recover. Here. Take this. The breach is right next to a load-bearing pillar. The whole tunnel needs sealing. Once it's blocked and the district's clear, take the utility route up to the market.